Some planes are too big to land by themselves and need assistance from a crew driving on the ground.